React 2, Naruto Cyberpunk Edgerunners 2 by Animatic, featuring Sander Wisten versus Pain. Let's get straight into it. Animatic presents Cyberpunk. Pretty nice visual effects. That is a very nice shirt. Could consider buying it. What an edit. Uh-oh. That was quick. Gotta appreciate the Akatsuki theme song. He's already dripped out. Oh my. Looks like Borto technology is already here.
What?
Okay, yeah. Why not? Remove snow. Yeah, fair enough. Back to it. I'm not going to point it out. More or less the same power as Shisui. Yeah, okay, well, that's one way of getting rid of a body. Oh, he lost Wi-Fi connection. But how did he find out? Without touching the chakra rods? Okay, I'm not gonna. Probably a sensor. That's fair enough. Wait. Nagato can do the same thing. Yeah, reminder. As Rinnegan, that Nagato has allows him to manipulate similar technology, rocket launchers, lasers, which is kind of how does that make sense for the Rinnegan to allow you to have cybernetic like enhancements that pose as guns that come out of you? I don't necessarily think it has any connection to chakra, but you know. Who am I to elaborate? The Rinnegan works in a mysterious way, so does the Sharingan. But all of that being said, make sure to check out the original in the description below. Make sure to comment, like, subscribe, and most importantly, stay safe out there. And remember, whenever you see a crow, Itachi is watching. Goodbye.